Could you teach me numbers?
Uh-huh.
I want to play the doubling game with you.
Okay, you got to pick a number.
Okay, 6.
6. 12.
13.
You just got to double it.
Oh, I see.
You okay, got to okay. use the calculator.
Okay, 24.
48.
96.
192.
Three hundred and 84.
768. 1,536. 3,072. Wow, that's clapping a lot.
They tell me that you know how to play the square game.
Yes, you just times it by itself.
Okay, so 9.
81.
Twelve squared.
144.
What is 145 squared?
Whoa, that's a high. 21,025. Okay. This.
No, you got it right. That's. Can I try 162?
You gotta say it squared.
Okay. Because right now, it's just 162. What you want, Steve?
Okay.
Okay, 162 squared.
162 squared. The answer is... 26,244.
I'm gonna see if you can do this right here. They told me I can write on this board.
Okay, okay. You can draw any number.
Okay. I'm gonna make a number on this board, and I want you to tell me what that number is. Okay?
Are you ready yet?
Okay, hold on.
Now can I open?
What, not yet. I'm just making stuff up. I've been past what I know.
No.
Okay, here we go. Okay, now I'm showing the audience this number that I wrote.
Do I gotta say it without looking?
No, you gotta look. Let me explain something to you. If you can say this number without looking at it, we are so rich.
What?
We gonna make this much money by next summer.
I can't say it without looking.
Huh?
I can't say it without
looking. No, I know. Okay, step down here. Step down. Okay, now, right there. I want you to look. You stand right here. Look at it. Now say that number for me.
876. Quintillion, 946 quadrillion, 351 trillion, 798 billion, 345 million, 601,801.
Way better. Way better. This is the greatest kid.